Gordo, vira a la derecha a las 3 en la plaza Minkowski. Tú vete atrás y cubre la retaguardia.
Recibido.
¡Antitanque! ¡Izquierda, cruzando!
Recibido. Torre a las 3.
¡Otro puto Tiger!
1-4, recibido.
1-3, recibido.
David was set on getting an actual tiger into the movie, which has never been done on film before.
There's only one running tiger in the world, and it lives in the Bovington Tank Museum in southern England.
Tiger 131 is a very important tank. It's the first tank actually captured by the Allies in the West.
This is a bit of a historical moment. I mean, it's an honor to have it here. It's a special asset to be able to photograph.
From our point of view at the museum, we wanted to make sure that it was going to be involved in a movie that would do it justice.
Its size and the power that it had, it really comes through on screen.
Aseguren el cruce. Solo les tenemos a ustedes.
Se suponía que no quedaban más Tigers.
Díselo a mi pelotón. Estamos solos.
¿Qué vas a hacer?
Nunca hemos huido y menos ahora. Vamos a luchar.
Tiger tank is something that the US military wasn't prepared to encounter.
The thing about the Sherman and the Tiger, it's a bit of a mismatch.
The Tiger tank was far better designed, far better protected. The Sherman tank was a vulnerable piece of tin.
The attrition rate for tankers in the U.S. Army at that time was massive, massive.
I mean, it would take 4 or 5 Shermans to take down a Tiger.
3rd Armored Division had a 90% loss rate of tanks.
It ultimately required 50,000 Shermans to wipe out 1,500 Tigers.
It's kind of the monster in our movie and is part of a critical sequence at the end of the movie.
It's the ultimate tank of the war.
The Tiger tank is a one-of-a-kind tank, and we're really proud that it's in the movie.
Biblia, listo? Preparado? Ahora!